You'll get your money, you shitbags. It's just delayed. The fuel injectors crack and the gasoline can leak into the engine. That's what ticks me off.